The Leamington-Kingsville area is experiencing unprecedented growth right now due to the expansion of the greenhouse industry. The area is expected to quadruple in electricity demand over the next 15 years.
T&T Farms was built in 2000. It was founded by my brother Don and myself. We started with a 7-acre operation and then soon built an additional 9 the year later. We put this 6-acre block in here with lights, and to power the lights we used TNT.
When DT Farms reached out to us at T&T Power Group, it was a really familiar story. They were looking to expand their greenhouse operation with a new facility and grow lights, but they were told by the local utility company that the power simply just wasn't available. The
Ontario Hydro just does not have enough infrastructure to supply all these greenhouses with the amount of power we need.
While the area has an electricity supply shortage, they definitely don't have a gas supply shortage, and that really created the opportunity. With 40 years in the business, with our own generator shop, our own panel shops, we really had everything that we needed to provide a turnkey solution to take this farm completely off grid while still providing electricity at a very reasonable cost.
T&T was able to present a solution that gave me 2 megs of power. It was pretty much a turnkey deal.
Using a conventional power generator to convert a fuel like natural gas into electricity is actually not a very efficient process. Most of that energy in the fuel is actually lost as heat, and it also creates a lot of harmful emissions for a relatively small amount of electricity. Greenhouses like DT Farms, however, actually have a large thermal load as well as the electrical load. So that means that we can recover all that wasted heat from the coolant and from the exhaust on the generators and actually convert it into hot water that can be used in the facility. So as a result, this combined heat and power generation, or CHP, is by far the most environmentally friendly way to turn natural gas into useful energy. As the Canadian distributor for the Siemens gas engine, we can design and build highly efficient, robust combined heat and power systems that will be running for decades.
Siemens Energy chose T&T as its Canadian distributor because we know the type of support they give in the market. They understand their customers, they know how to provide solutions for those customers, and they know how to service them and support them in a way that makes operations and projects successful.
This project is a great example for other greenhouses or any other businesses that are struggling to grow because they can't get enough power from the utility system, or maybe they're just fed up with the cost of power that is available.
If I wasn't able to get the CHP due to the fact that there was such a lack of hydro, this range probably would not have been built, because the sole purpose of this range was to produce hydroponic tomatoes for our customers during the winter months.
At T&T Power Group, we don't just build generator sets, we solve problems.